No, it's not. Yay. Jazz hands.
We're gonna do the girlfriend tag. This right here, this is my girlfriend.
That's my thing. Babe, it says 20% battery again.
Okay.
Ah! Okay. Don't touch it!
Okay. I won't.
I'll fix it.
Don't touch it.
Ah! Okay. Sorry. Finger. Anyway, first question. Do you want to read it?
Where and when did we meet?
We met, well, apparently, we know each other longer. We met in Nevada, like, knowingly. We met in Nevada.
Yeah. Grew up together.
Apparently, our families have known each other. So we were, like, little. We played a lot. A little weird, but there's that. So yeah, we met in Nevada. Where? That's Nevada. When? I was 10.
I was 11. I made the first move.
Shut up. That's in another question. You're ruining our questions. Alright. Where was your first date?
We had one. Yeah, we've yet to have our first date.
Yeah. Note of so long, she's yet to take me on a date.
I'm sorry.
Best girlfriend award, right there. When was your first kiss and who
initiated it? Where?
Yeah.
Our first kiss was.
I think it was outside.
It was in your bedroom.
Was it? It was in my bedroom.
And I initiated it. Because we got dared to.
It was her.
Yep, sir.
She just was like, they dared it. And she was just like, well, damn, got on that. So.
I wasn't waiting.
No, it's quiet. Play music.
Ah.
What was your first impression of each other?
I thought she was gorgeous, and
I thought she was a little weird because she was staring at me, but just walking by.
I can't help it.
But it works.
I stare at things that are pretty.
How long have you been together?
Now we have been together.
Okay.
Almost
2 months. Yes, we've been together almost 2 months, but all together
over 3 years.
Over 3 years. So I need my leg.
I'm so comfortable with my leg on you.
What's your favorite memory together?
I think my favorite memory would be when we would spend every night sitting on the side of the road talking.
We did that a lot. My favorite memory was when we slept on the trampoline in Courtney's backyard. And we all couldn't sleep because we thought something was gonna like come attack us. And so we all ended up crammed into Courtney's bed. Yeah, favorite memory. Who said I love you first?
I did.
That was her.
I'm pretty sure I did it through a note.
You did. She wrote me like this cute little paper and it was like this big. And she was like, Mikaylee, I love you. It's funny. She like completely ignored it after that too. For like a week. She pretended she never said it. What is your favorite thing about each other, both personality-wise and physically?
Personality-wise? You try so hard to make me smile.
Personality-wise? You're just a really good person. Like, you always want to help people. I like that. Physically?
My favorite? Your lips are my favorite.
Physically? Your eyes. They're really blue. Okay. What is their favorite color? Red.
Nope.
Wrong? You told me it was red!
When I was 11.
No, it was before. No, it was like a month ago. You were like, oh yeah, something red. I was like, is this your favorite color? And you're like, yeah.
It's not. Okay. I like red, still, a lot, but that's not my favorite color. No, my favorite color is sun green. I do like red a lot, though.
What's your favorite color?
Purple. What? I got it, didn't I?
What food does the other one hate? Fish. She hates fish. She can't even stand the smell of fish.
Nope. You don't like a lot of meat.
I don't like pickles either.
Nope.
Pickles make me vomit. I don't like pickles. Who wears the pants in the relationship? It's me.
No. It's I do. No.
No.
It is
no,
me.
No, it's me.
You really want me to say
it? No. No. It's
no,
me.
No, it is me.
No, it's me.
It is her. She makes me cry all the time.
Don't! I'm just kidding. I love you. You're a terrible person. Do you consider yourself a normal couple?
No.
Not really. She's like this tall, and I'm like this tall. And she's supposed to be the manlier person in the relationship.
Supposed to be the guy.
So, it's not really normal. You don't see a lot of... But I mean, even besides that, we're not really just a normal couple.
No, we don't act like a normal couple.
We don't. We're the weirdest people ever.
We beat on each other.
She attacked me today. Like, good.
Man, fine.
Do you do PDA? A little. We don't like stand there and make out or anything, but like I'll hold her hand and give her little kisses.
But we're not like,
yeah,
sexual in front of people.
Yeah. Okay. Are your parents supportive of the relationship?
Mine, yes.
My mother isn't a very happy person about it, but I don't care. But my aunt, she approves. She's acceptive.
I love her.
My aunt's cool. I'm pretty sure my dad's okay with it. So, I mean, those are two people that are pretty much my parents. Yeah. So, those people are pretty much my parents. So.
Baby, yeah.
My phone's really bright. What's one thing the other does that you hate?
Go ahead.
Anytime I say something. Anytime. I'll be like, oh, my leg itches. Well, scratch it. Ow, I burn myself. Well, don't do that. Ow, my tummy hurts. Well, make it stop. If I could do that, I would. Okay? Every time. Every time. It's just strangling you. Okay, yours.
Mine?
No, no. Yes, you do.
You like to press on my phone when I'm trying to do something.
Does it irritate you?
It does.
Does it?
It does. And you say K to me all the freaking time. I
K?
Hate that word.
The word K. Or letter K.
K. I hate it.
It is a letter in the alphabet. She freaks out. It's got to at least have an O in front of it. Even if I don't spell it out like normal. Like, do you ever notice that I do that? Like, sometimes when I want to say K, I'll just put OK so you can't yell at me for saying K.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you... I'm sorry. See? I do it. I do it when I don't even mean to. Okay, now these questions are from people that have actually asked us questions. Bless. Okay. If there's ever been... issues, how do you resolve them and stay strong?
Either she doesn't text me until she's calmed down, or
she makes a bunch of stupid noises over the phone and I just have to laugh, so yeah. I mean, we have our issues and stuff, but usually I'll just tell her that like I'm gonna go for a little while until either one of us calms down, and then I'll go for about 15 minutes and then I'll text her and we'll talk things out. We use communication skills. High five. Touch. Try it again. Okay. How did y'all meet and what made you fall for each other?
We met in 2009.
And...
Let's
get
the question.
But anyway, 2009.
We met in 2009. And I was with one of my friends, Courtney. And we were walking down the street, and I saw her sitting on the side of the street, down the road from my house.
My house was like here, and then her house was like on the other side, and it was like right here.
Yeah. And I walked past her twice before I said anything.
And then she walked up to me, and just stood there, and stared. She's like, can I help you? And she asked me to come hang out with her. And I did. And then we ended up spending every day with each other.
Yeah. Never left each other.
We were together 24/7.
Tried.
We were together a lot.
Girl stayed outside my window when I got grounded.
You got grounded. I stood outside her window for like an hour talking to her. That's not true love, I don't know what it is. Okay, we skipped the question. Where did it go? Did you know right away that she was a lesbian? At 10 years old, I didn't know what a lesbian was. I just knew that I liked her. I thought she was super cute. Yeah. And I couldn't explain that.
I didn't know I was lesbian. I knew I was bi. I said I was bi. So I knew I liked girls. Didn't know she was. But I was going to try anyways.
I didn't really know. I didn't even know I liked guys. I mean, I really didn't, but found that out fast.
Not even than me.
Okay, just, yeah. Okay, do you want to do the last one?
How do you deal with haters?
You have to be able to read the question.
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay. How do you deal with the haters?
We don't have a lot of haters, actually.
I think he was meaning, like, people haters who don't support, like,
gay
the,
people.
Yeah, the gay lifestyle. Well, put it that way. They don't really say anything to me, so, I mean, my opinion on that is you're all stupid. That's just that. It's just, I mean, really. Like, I'm not gonna go ranting on this, but it's just, love is love. Wherever, however,
I want a date.
Whatever it looks like, you know.
Whatever it looks like?
Yeah.
It, who, she,
love? Me. I admit, whatever love looks like. I hate when she does that too. There's another thing. We'll just keep counting them. But no, I mean, we don't really have a lot of haters. We're kind of loved by everybody.
Yeah.
Because we're adorable. So,
if there is haters, they don't like me. They stay away from me.
But we're pretty much just loved.
They don't find me. Yeah.
It's good to leave. So, there's our girlfriend tag video. Adios, muchachos and muchachas, if you're females out there. We love you.